Well, we do have the latest on the Douglas church fires. The man accused of starting the fire is back in Tucson federal court today for a detention hearing. On May 23rd, 58-year-old Eric Ridenour, who you see right there, was booked into the Cochise County Jail, where he is now facing arson charges. The church fire started back on May 22nd, and both churches were more than 100 years old, and now they're left badly damaged. There's still no word yet on a motive for the cause of these fires.